ye are Christ's. 1 Corinthians 3:23. Ye are Christ's. You are his by donation, for the Father gave you to the Son, his by his bloody purchase, for he counted down the price for your redemption, his by dedication, for you have consecrated yourself to him, his by relation, for you are named by his name, and made one of his brethren and joint heirs. Labor practically to show the world that you are the servant, the friend, the bride of Jesus. When tempted to sin, reply, I cannot do this great wickedness, for I am Christ's. Immortal principles forbid the friend of Christ to sin. When wealth is before you to be won by sin, say that you are Christ's, and touch it not. Are you exposed to difficulties and dangers? Stand fast in the evil day, remembering that you are Christ's. Are you placed where others are sitting down idly, doing nothing? Rise to the work with all your powers, and when the sweat stands upon your brow, and you are tempted to loiter, cry, No, I cannot stop, for I am Christ's. If I were not purchased by blood, I might be like Issachar, crouching between two burdens, but I am Christ's, and cannot loiter. When the siren song of pleasure would tempt you from the path of right, reply, Thy music cannot charm me, I am Christ's. When the cause of God invites thee, give thy goods and thyself away, for thou art Christ's. Never belie thy profession. Be thou ever one of those whose manners are Christian, whose speech is like the Nazarene, whose conduct and conversation are so redolent of heaven, that all who see you may know that you are the Savior's, recognizing in you his features of love and his countenance of holiness. I am a Roman, was of old a reason for integrity, far more, then, let it be your argument for holiness, I am Christ's.